Das sind drei Fünftel von Intergalactic Lovers aus Belgien. Sie haben gerade gespielt auf der großen Bühne beim Haldern Pop Festival. Of course, I have to talk to the lady first. What was it like for you to play that one?
It was really, really good. I was a bit concerned because we were the first band that nobody would show up. But there was, yeah, the field was filled with people. So I was very, very, very happy.
But didn't you really heard before that there are so many music lovers coming to the Haldern Pop Festival? They're here just really for the music and not for the party. You didn't hear that before?
No, because the thing is there's a big pond over there with water and the temperature is great, and we played a couple of German festivals this year where I would understand why there were only X kind of people. So I was wondering, like, oh, I hope people are going to show up, but it was great. The crowd was amazing. I was really, it felt like playing in Belgium, to be honest. Okay. So yeah, it was really good.
Really, how big is your success right now in Belgium?
Well, this is our trailer.
Look at this. This is what we aim for. No, well, in Belgium, yeah, we're like a band that's quite established somehow, because it's not easy to have, after a first album that went gold, to have a second one, and we achieved that, and we had as well lots of festivals we could play, as well as a claim from the press that the album was really okay. So we are really, really happy about what we are doing in Belgium, but we'd like to get this same amount of success also in Germany.
But it's coming, isn't
it? And we're working on that.
Yeah, we're working on it.
And this Haldern Festival is really one of the pieces now we are putting together this year.
Have you heard about that festival before?
Yes, we have. I'm going to let Martin talk. Martin, have
they
you?
Heard about us.
No, we played already at the Haldern Pop Bar, and then the bigger venue in Haldern. And so we heard about the festival, of course. So it was already a lot of fun, actually, to play there at the Pop Bar and the other venue. So we already knew it would be fun today, actually.
Is it sometimes hard to believe that a festival like this can happen really here outside on the countryside, where not so many big cities are around and so many people show up?
Well, I think in Belgium we played, we're only playing four or five festivals in Belgium, and we played one outside in the country as well. So it's possible. And to be honest, most festivals we played in Germany, we would be driving for an hour and thinking, man, where the hell are we? There is no sign of civilization or anything. So is it weird? No, I think for Germany now it's getting normal, but it's great because lots of people come outside of the cities, and I love playing in an atmosphere where there's lots of green, lots of water, and lots of people enjoying the same thing, so it's a good thing.
And did you have a chance to look at the lineup at the other bands as well? What was your impression?
Well,
we should have played here tomorrow.
Well, the second day is slightly more impressive, I guess. Deus and War on Drugs. Wow, wish we could be here. But unfortunately, we have to play somewhere else tomorrow.
But today is really good because we're playing.
Yeah, we
played.
Of course, and that's also really nice.
Yeah, and Kate Tempest as well. So but we're not going to see her because we have to move on. We have to play in Slovenia, so we have to start driving after this interview. So, but it's good.
Impressive lineup.
It's an impressive lineup, yeah.
So, but then you're really on a big European tour right now.
Well, this spring and this summer, we are really playing a lot. But it's mostly like Benelux, Germany, and then Austria, Switzerland, where we play. And now it's not Slovenia, it's Slovakia. How do you pronounce it in English?
Sorry.
Slovakia.
Yeah.
Okay. And then I guess we stay rather busy until mid-September, something like that. And then the pace starts to slow down, and we will find some time to write new songs.
Because Little Heavy Burdens was released last year, right?
Yeah.
So, yeah. Oh, 2013, actually, so it's about time, right?
It's 2 years.
14.
Yeah,
14.
I think so, 14.
14, yeah, sorry.
Sorry.
Yeah, it seems like 2 years, it's 1 year. But I think it's now time to, like Martin said, when I think halfway September, we're going to start getting back to our rehearsal, our clubhouse, and then start writing on a new record, which would be, I think, a good thing.
Which will be amazing.
Yeah, yes, it's going to be awesome.
How does your clubhouse look like?
Well, it's quite a bit. It's more industrial than this side here. Yeah, it's an old factory actually, where we have one level we can use, and it's actually quite Nice.
And it's filled with German and Dutch beers from all the tours we've done the last year. So we have this fridge with a nice collection of typical, like, we've got beers from Munich, beers from Bayern, Bremen, beers from everywhere, which are probably expired by now. But we'll drink it with pride.
Of them are.
Yeah, but we'll make great songs anyway.
We're looking forward to hear these new songs. Thanks for being here at the Hallen Pop Festival and playing this great concert for us. Intergalactic Lovers. Und die müssen jetzt noch bis nach Slowenien fahren. Da beneide ich sie nicht drum. Wir gucken uns lieber die nächste Band an. Lara hat auf jeden Fall jede Menge Spaß hier.
Oh, she's off.
Sorry.